Welcome to the main event.
Welcome to Mr. OP TV. Thank you very much for tuning in. It is 2020, which many find is a difficult and challenging year. For me, it has started out that way as well. You know, the end of last year did not go as I wanted in my career, and I needed some change. And that change happened in January. You know, there's a lot of stuff that's out of your control in life, in your career, in your job, whatever you choose to do. You have to take advantage of the stuff that you can control. And for me, that came when I joined Left Right, Left Right. A lot of stuff that I did over my career, I had a lot of fun doing. I got a lot of freedom. But then it got taken away from me for reasons that I cannot comprehend. So Tyler Breeze, who I've known for a very long time, brought me into Left Right, Left Right. And look what he created. Some of the absolute best memories of 2020. Left Right, Left Right has been on a roll since January, and we've been unstoppable. He is the most decorated Up, Up, Down, Down champion and just became the first ever Left Right, Left Right champion. It's just absolutely phenomenal. Ladies and gentlemen, I urge you strongly, if you get the chance to change something in your life for the better, don't be afraid. Take a leap of faith and go for it. You can do it. I believe in you. Left Right, Left Right believes in you. And just like us, rising from the ashes, becoming the most dominant, coolest, the best force in the video game industry on this channel. You can become whatever you envision. So, ladies and gentlemen, get ready for the official celebration of Tyler Breeze being the first ever Left, Right, Left, Right champion. Let the celebration begin!
Not up with Andrew. Not asked.
All right, so let me introduce my Mr. OP TV guest at this moment. Back on the channel for the first time on Mr. OP TV, it's Shogun.
Oh, it's so good to be here. It is an honor to be amongst the greatest team in all of sports and entertainment.
Greatest team in sports entertainment, Left Right, Left Right. You're kind of one of the cornerstones. You and Lady Kane together, correct?
No, don't be bashful. Of course I'm one of the cornerstones. It brought a tear to my eye. It brought a tear to my eye when I saw Breeze dump that garbage title in the garbage.
Boom!
And bring out that beautiful piece of art. It was one of the best moments of my life. I've had three kids, and that was number four.
Wow.
Look at it.
That's up there with kid births.
Kid births. That's my fourth child right there.
I mean, that's the most beautiful title in the world. I mean, like, there's no
undeniable.
Like, any sport, any other promotion, because we can say that here on OPTV, because we do whatever we want. Left Right, Left Right, it's taking over. Lady Kane, where were you when you first saw that? I mean, like, that's like a moment.
It was a whole thing. It was on my big screen TV. I started crying. My dog was dancing. Oh, it was a whole thing. Fireworks going off, better than Disney.
Better than Disney, dude. I mean, how big
that
is
means
that?
A lot coming from us.
Big because we're Left Right, Left Right. Trip mods, and of course, you know we have Juxy. Juxy, you'll be dominated.
Oh my God, dominant! We showed exactly what Left Right, Left Right is all about. Domination. We've been saying it from the gate that we are the most successful, the most powerful, the most amazing faction in Up, Up, Down, Down history. In my opinion, we might as well change the name of this show, the name of this channel, to Left, Right, Left, Right, because I proudly represent Left, Right,
Left, right, baby.
Yeah, left, right, forever.
Yeah, exactly.
Nice.
Of course, I mean, he doesn't need no introduction.
No.
He does not need no introduction. Never. Mr. Tyler, two titles. That's three T's in a row. That's correct. The greatest champion in left side, and up, up, down, down history
of all time.
Absolute fantastic.
Congratulations.
There he is. This
you deserve it.
Champion. So
this right here, this doesn't exist without all of us.
It just doesn't.
We all have formed left, right for a reason, and that's because Creed sucks.
Sucks, dude.
Creed
facts.
Sucks. So we are doing everything we can to wipe him off the map and replace him with something better, something that's not corrupt, and that is left, right. And Shogun, since you brought it up, look at this garbage.
I pulled this
out of the trash just to throw it back in the trash.
You recycled it in the garbage, man.
Left, right. We are taking over.
Yes, we are.
No,
yes,
we aren't. We aren't taking over. We already took over.
I like it.
We took over. It is over.
It's already over.
I mean, it's been over for a long time. You are the longest reigning, most dominant left, right now champion of all times.
Record breaking.
Guy.
And we are not stopping there, by the way. We are not stopping there.
No, we're going to take it to the moon.
Nice.
With this crew, we can take it wherever we want. The moon.
Mars, Saturn.
Why stop at the moon? Yeah, what, let's go to Pluto and make it a planet again.
Hey, guys, if you have all the stars, why just go to the moon?
I like that slogan.
What a slogan.
Hey, you know what, too? And that's the other thing is people have called left, right, like a selfish faction. And it blows my mind. How many times, every time when we've won, which is all the time, every time we invite people to join left, right, come join the winning side.
Yeah,
come see what it feels like to be a winner. And people still are, they're hung on to this idea of sticking and staying dedicated and loyal to up, up, down, down. Listen, left, right, we're passing up, up, down, down by. This is just the new generation. This is the new faction. This is the new it thing. Left, right is where it's at. So if you still feel like you want to hang on to this dying channel of up, up, down, down, then go for it. By all means.
Let it go like Elsa.
You want to look at winners? You look right here. You look at this celebration.
Bunch of winners right here.
That's what you want to do. That's what you want to do.
I mean,
my God. Look at all the winners here.
We invited everybody. Nobody wanted to show it. To be honest, they're not worth it.
No, we're a tight-knit group. We're like a family. We're like brothers and sister here.
We're like this.
We don't need you.
People call Bree selfish.
People call Bree selfish. Look at this. He shares this moment. We all share. We are one. Here on left, right, we are one. We're not this selfish. Like, oh, I make sure I'm on top of the line. I make all the rules. No. We make the rules for the better. Just like you did, Bree. I mean, like, you know, that fifth defense ringer rule. Out the window.
Make it fair.
And Breeze, champ, before you continue, I have to say this, because this is the coolest thing about left, right, by far. So when someone is up, up, down, down champion, there are people constantly from up, up, down, down challenging said champion to try to get that title. Yes. With us, you make us, all of us, feel like we are also left, right champion. I feel just as much like a champion as you do, because you make us feel like we're champions. We're a tight-knit group. We are focused on taking this channel over. We're focused on taking up, up, down, down over. And that's exactly what we've done. And nobody from up, up, down, down knows what that feels like. Nobody.
God, that's beautiful. That's nobody. Literally beautiful.
It's true.
That was poetry right there.
It's true,
right?
Champ.
Right?
It's true.
Write a book.
You're so right. It'd be one thing if, like, I was just on top, ruling with an iron fist and winning. But the thing is, watch back when we defended. And not only did we defend, but we took over. I won, sure.
Yes,
but who else won? That was you, my friend. And it was Mr. OP. Yep. And now we're just adding. Everybody's going to win. I don't want to just win by myself. That's
we can't stop winning.
That's no fun. Exactly. That's no fun. That's
what we are, a bunch of winners.
You know what we are here? I put this party hat away.
Oh, party's over?
Oh, he's got a different
It's just
That's what we do here. We take it to the next level.
We have no choice but to stand king.
I like that.
Look at Breeze with those two titles over his shoulders. Mm. Look at us here. Just the coolest of the cool left-right group here. Cool. It's amazing. What's next? I guess you just have to keep watching because here's the other thing, too. I said that before. Whenever I'm on SmackDown or I defend this bad boy, what people want to talk about on this, salute to you, salute to you. What people want to talk about on the internet everywhere is left-right. It's how left-right, how it's that group, how we are together, how cool we are. And Breeze, let's take a look at your videos. I mean, they've just been, since you became a champion, I mean, like, huge.
A lot of respect.
Nothing but.
Amazing.
But they're not big enough, to be honest. Okay. We're going to keep growing. We're going to keep on getting bigger and bigger and bigger until we're on the moon.
On the moon.
See, there's a reason why we need to, we've tried, like you said, we have offered for people to join us.
Yes.
They've declined because they're too arrogant. That's fine. You can stay where you want. But we have Lady Kane, Shogun, and they are about to prove why they represent left, right, just like I do, just like Chugs does, just like Mr. OP does. They are about to do exactly what we do, and that's win.
Yep,
always. All we do is win, like you said. All we do is win.
And guess what? It's too late to bandwagon because the train has already taken off from the station.
Choo choo!
The train is gone. Choo choo! And there's no brakes on this train. We're going 5,000 miles per hour, and there's no stopping it.
Get out of the way!
If you miss the train, you better get off the track because we're gonna come for you.
Just wave as we go by.
Yeah, give me a nice little wave.
Sayonara, suckers.
See you, losers.
Not worthy. Not worthy of this train.
All right, so here's the question. Shogun, Lady Kane, and Jokes. If you could take on anybody on the up, down roster, because they're not as tight-knit as we are. I mean, of all the peeps over at up, down, who would you like to, destroy? Who would you show how awesome left, right is? If you could just pick anybody.
Mama didn't raise no B-word, so I'll take them all, but...
Oh, word!
But if I have to pick, I'll take Bliss. Let's go, Bliss. If you go the cojones, let's go.
Oh,
great choice.
Hey, I like that. And similar to what Lady Kane had said, I'm very confident that there's anybody on up, down that I could take. But specifically, I remember when Breeze faced The Miz. Right. And Miz was talking so much trash, biggest trash talker I have ever seen in my life. And Breeze destroyed him. And the worst part is I still think deep down in his mind, he thinks that he could somehow beat anyone from left, right. I'd like to prove to him once again that he is not in left, right's league. I would love to teach The Miz a lesson. That's what
please,
I like.
Oh, that sounds good.
Please do that.
That sounds good. Love it. If you ask me personally, it's not about who I want to take on. This is left, right. All we do is win. It's about who I want to beat. So who do I want to beat? I respect Big E. I respect Kofi, but it would put nothing but the biggest smile on my face to grind them into the dust because New Day, they act like they're a family. They act like they're friends. But left, right, we are a brotherhood. We are a brother and sisterhood. There's nothing stronger than the bond that we share. And I'm going to prove it. I'll take them on by myself. I don't care. I'll do it by myself.
You don't have to take them on by yourself. If you're the attack team partner to take on Kofi and E, we're a family. I mean, like you said, we're a brotherhood. If you need help,
I got your number. I'll shoot you a text.
We're right there,
That's how it's done. That's how teamwork fun. Just like that.
Yes. We do it. With that being said, that was Mr. PTV. Like Bush just said, wave at the train as it goes by. We may give you a champion salute if you're lucky. With that being said, left, right.
Nice.
Yeah!
Yes! Left, right.
right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Oh,
that's like a train. That's like a train. Left,
jump. Right, left, 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 right, left,
left,
right, right,
left,
right,
right,
left,
right,
right,
left,
left,
right,
left,
right,
left,
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 left